Dans cette partie, je vais vous présenter certaines des nouvelles
problématiques. Part, I'd like to talk about new issues that emerge with the symbiosis, which have an impact on synergies, so they need to be understood and included when we talk about creating material and synergies in a territory. The first issue is the qualitative adaptation of flows, because flows are usually not adapted to the need of any player who could use it. And it's very rare when they can, when a flow can be immediately included in a process. A plant flow can include plastic debris from packaging, so that's difficult to use it for animal feed directly. These physical features can also create problems. Stones coming from deconstruction will be heterogeneous in caliber, so they won't be replaced to more regular calibrated gravel. So this is a prerequisite for waste valorization. There can be technical answers. Gravels can be calibrated and screened with special equipment. But there can be organization solutions for plants polluted with plastic. Sorting can be useful. Depending on cases, this processing can be ensured directly by the producer, by the valorization stakeholder, or by both. It can also be outsourced with a service provider. A flow also needs to be available in the appropriate order of magnitude, because when there is too big a flow with regards to demand, we need to find different outlets, and we can identify different recycling processes. But when offering is below demand, the industry will have to find other sources of raw material. In companies, we also need and be in a position to control variability in supply. Desulfuring unit for thermal plants generate carbon sulfate, which is seen as a waste, but in some cases it can be used as a raw material for the manufacturing of plaster panels. And we can see here that the variability of the production of heat from the power plant will have an impact on the production of calcium sulfate. So this will have an impact on the plaster panel producer. Seasonal variability can be increased for agricultural waste. So variability is a significant risk factor in terms of sourcing, and these risks need to be controlled. Companies which are involved in industrial ecology approaches need to identify alternative sources and require service providers that will guarantee the procurement of the flow. A flow also needs to be transported from the producer to its user, and this creates two types of challenges. Technical challenges: beyond a certain distance, the quality of the flow is deteriorated. That's the case for water or energy flows such as steam or compressed air. There are also economic challenges. The transportation of water requires infrastructures like pipelines, and this operation will have an impact on the financial value of the synergy, which will no longer be interesting if there is too long a distance. This is also true for material transportation, which is usually transported by truck. All this is also impacted by the current legislation. For water and energy flows, the impact is minimum in France. The interaction legislation is about the infrastructures, so power lines and pipelines. For materials, the situation is totally different. Very often, these materials are called waste, and this has a major impact. The current legislation can prevent synergies to be developed. And waste are also included on the list of the
installations
which are listed for the protection of the environment, and this encompasses all industries which are considered as being as generating a risk. And many technical studies need to be performed. It has an impact on the timeliness of the synergy because the entire procedure takes 2 years. When a flow is considered as a waste and when it's used to produce energy, when this flow is directly valorized as material, it can have an impact. And this is important when the flow has to be processed before it can be included in the value-making process. And this operator is considered as a waste operator according to the law. And of course, all synergies need to represent an economic benefit for the players. It can be selling a waste or decreasing the cost of sourcing, of procurement. But as I showed, many factors can have an impact on the financial equation. The calibration of the flow can require the construction of a platform. The transportation is a cost, whether it be investing in an infrastructure or paying for transportation. And then the law requires studies, and this comes at an additional cost, which can be quite significant. So the cost difference between the initial cost and the circular cost is key and crucial to define the interest of a synergy. Return on investment should be rather short, adapted to the industrial context. So one of the major levers is to include the potential of synergies between the different players as very early on when a neighborhood or a district is constructed, because this is when the decision to invest is made easier, and this is where investment can be very efficient. The financial equation for a synergy is all the more important when there are many psychological and organic barriers in industries, management tools in companies, whatever their areas, procurement, are designed according to a linear rationale which shaped the working habits of people in companies. Like, for example, specifications correspond to the pure physical characteristics of a pure raw material. But as we saw, all these industrial flows can't meet these requirements. So in many structures, in many organizations, there is a resistance to change which can be quite strong.